And the boating access site at Lake Angeline in Ishpeming is temporarily closed. DNR officials say a property owner near the boating access site put a cattle-style gate to block entry to the site through his property. The DNR is in ongoing real estate easement negotiations with the property owner and exploring other options. The boating access site will stay closed until the issue is resolved.